Captain Master Legs had it in. Yeah, we were sipping on the red, swimming in sin. Sometimes I get a little ghetto. Since I've been with him, he's got his spell on me. Even lies and lust. He's got his spell on me.
Oh my God, that was really good at that.
Yeah, you're not so bad yourself.
Oh, like that, huh?
Get a little one.
Oh, just take a breath, Tiger.
Wait, you're the one that called me to come over.
Yeah, yeah.
I did.
Looks like a lot of work. Don't worry, it wasn't.
All right, I got some paperwork I'm gonna finish up, and then I thought maybe.
How many life decisions did you make today?
One step at a time, Dad. I'll see you at home.
It's the ride back that was the worst. Crushing silence. I was praying for a call. You know, a minor fender bender or a choking victim. Anything to lighten up the mood.
I think you're being a little hard on yourself.
Did I make a really big mistake by becoming a paramedic? You know, maybe I should have stayed a firefighter. You know, at least over there, nobody hates my guts.
Nobody hates your guts, TK.
That's not true. Nancy hates my guts.
Babe, she lost her partner. Getting a new one has to be tough for her.
Yeah, I get that. I do. It's just, it doesn't give her a right to rip into me.
What did she say?
She said that I sat at the cool kids table.
The cool kids table.
Not my words, hers. And Tim had this theory that, you know, firefighters were the jocks that can do whatever they want, and paramedics were the science geeks. And life is high school or whatever.
Life is high school.
Yeah, but not at the firehouse. We're all part of the same team, and we're all part of the same family.
You sure about that?
Yes. Hmm? What was that hmm?
Since you guys started doing the 126 hangs over here, how many times have you invited Nancy? Or Tim?
Yeah, well, that doesn't... You know, we're... God, we've been such jerks. How did I not see it?
It's not your fault.
The cool kids rarely do.
We clear?
Yeah, clock in to your right. Oh, my right.
Hope sorry. This isn't how you handle patients in the field.
Well, Nancy has a much better sense of direction than you do.
Let's just put this down in here before we do any structural damage.
Are you sure you're all right with having my exercise bike in the middle of your dining room?
It's our dining room now, TK.
Well, I do believe this is the last of it.
Dad, what is that?
Yeah, it's the last war present for you guys.
Captain Strand, you didn't have to do that.
It's Owen. And yes, I did. Go on. Open it.
What's up with this thing?
It's been acting up all day. I called the company. They're coming tomorrow. Come on, let's go to bed.
Come on, just give me a second.
Are you gonna make me twist your mind? Never know how
much I love you. Please do. Never know how much I care.
When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. In the morning, fever all through. I light up when you call my name, and I know I'm in the tree. Right, you give me fever. Fever. In the morning, fever all through. Fever started long ago. When we kiss you,
baby,
fever.
You smell that?
Smell what? Till you
smoke.
Sizzle, but what a lovely way to burn.
Smell it
what
too.
What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn. What a lovely way to burn.
Carlos, how are you doing?
I'm good. Really, I... I didn't think we were gonna make it out. I should have had an extinguisher in the bedroom. I'm really sorry, I didn't...
Hey, come here. It's okay. It's okay. We're okay.
We're okay.
We're okay.
House and move me in while I was in the hospital?
No, of course not. Mateo, let me in.
You moved me in.
I moved you in.
Moving sucks.
Welcome home, TK.
The world's biggest control freak,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah, it's okay. You love it. You love it.
Okay. I'm so sorry, Carlos. It's your first time to New York. It's like this.
TK, do not even think about that.
I wish things were different.
Hey, look at me. There'll be other trips. Gonna go grab us some food.
I'm not really hungry.
I know, but you should eat something. I'll figure it out. I love you.
Love you.
We weren't home when I got back.
I went to the firehouse, so I don't even know why.
TK, it's fine. I was just worried about you. I hate that I can't make everything okay. Go. I'll see you in New York.
Okay.
I'll go finish up.
Thank you.
I didn't think I was gonna see you again. I just kept thinking, I'm the one who put him on the plane.
It's okay.
Oh my God.
No, no.
What?
It's not my blood. It's not.
Hey, it's not my blood.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Hey, no worries. How was the meeting?
A lot light last night and the six before that.
You have any idea how proud of you I am?
For going to a meeting?
For going to a few more than that. 90 meetings in 90 days is no joke, TK.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I love going to them. I just don't love why I have to.
I know. Me too, babe.
You said it's because it's my first time going through without my mom.
Can you imagine how hard that must be for you?
Yeah.
What?
You're just so sweet. Reading articles with your adorable glasses. Waiting for me to eat dinner.
Just know that I'm always here for you. I know I'm not in the program, but if there's ever anything you need to get off your chest.
I mean, there is something that I want to get off your chest.
Please don't say my shirt.
It's your shirt.
Our meeting's at 5, babe.
Of course.
Yeah.
Thank you for dropping everything last minute.
That's why. What are sponsors for?
Besides dealing with your basket case sponsees?
Come on, man. We talked about that negative self-talk.
You're right. I would say I'm the worst, but we're working on that.
Carlos, promise me that you won't let him off the hook if he does that when I'm not around?
Don't worry. I'll let him hear it.
Awesome. It was nice meeting you.
Yeah.
See you, babe.
Bye.
You guys have fun.
But not too much fun.
You know he's straight, right?
Why does that matter?
It doesn't matter.
I don't think you're cheating with a guy, TK.
Not physically.
Look, I know that confiding to your sponsor isn't cheating. It's just, it feels like he's getting pieces of you that I don't.
You don't want those pieces.
I do. I want all of it.
You have all of me, Carlos.
Do I?
Yes. Would it make you feel better if the next time I felt the need to use, I'd come to you?
You know you can.
I know. And I might, but it wouldn't be enough.
I'm not enough, you mean?
No, because you haven't been there. And thank God you haven't. I need people in my life that have. And if that means that sometimes I'm late getting home, just know it's only so I will get home, Carlos.
Cooper?
Hey. Heard you could use a friend.
Did he call you?
He did. But you should have.
How'd you get his number?
I'm not saying I did a background check, but I did a background check. Pizza's in the oven. Set up a timer so you don't forget.
You're leaving?
You guys have a lot to talk about.
I don't know what to say.
Me neither. And that's why he's here. I'll see you in a bit.
Hey.
Thank you.
I love you.
I know.
Hey, babe. Why don't we do that now?
Do what now?
TV thing.
We haven't finished putting the groceries away.
Come here.
What?
You look so good today. Even the mealworms?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
What?
Oh my God! Oh my God! TK, the thing was on me and you didn't say anything?
I'm sorry, I didn't want to scare you.
How did it get out?
I don't know, it crawled.
Do not say it crawled. TK, where is it?
I don't know. These things are fast.
It could be anywhere.
Carlos. Carlos.
Baby.
What? You smell smoke?
No, no.
Is the lizard back?
Hey, no, there's no lizard. Hey, everything's okay, relax.
I was relaxing. What's going on?
I'm ready to make my will.
You're ready to make your will?
I'm ready to make my will.
You're ready to make your will now?
Mm-hmm.
It's 3:18 in the morning?
Yeah. I don't want to waste another minute.
You think you can survive until dawn? I mean, you've put it off this long.
It'll be easy because I just leave everything with my husband.
What?
Marry me.
TK.
Baby, I'm serious. Let's get married.
Yeah, TK. We've had a pretty dramatic week, and
baby, this isn't drama.
TK,
this
we're both.
It's not drama. It's not drama. It's love. The kind that you can't get away from. And baby, my life has been scarred with loss, and at times it's felt inescapable. But that's the risk of love, right? For the first time in my life, the love that I feel is infinitely more powerful than the fear of losing it. And every moment that we're not married is a wasted moment. And baby, we only get so many. And every day...
Tyler, can I say yes now? Can I say yes now?
I sure hope so.
Then yes. 1,000 times yes.
You're not just saying yes so you could go back to sleep, right?
I mean, maybe, but...
So do we make a speech?
We could.
Something heartfelt, thanking them for being there for us?
Sounds good.
Yeah. Or we could put a ring on your finger and you could ask them, does this make me look engaged?
Let's stick with heartfelt.
Okay.
Yeah.